So we went south, toward Chile. I guess Aguirre had some friends in high places, because there were U.S. tanks waiting for us. We hadn't had support in a long time, so it felt a little like Christmas. Except our present was a crazy Russian colonel. Truth is, I'd had worse holidays.
Bravo 2, this is River Guard. Come in, over.
Go ahead, River Guard.
Kirilenko's last known position puts him in a settlement, possibly a compound, near the Talonate wind farms. Do whatever you can to take him alive. But you know the drill. Do what you have to do.
Understood, River Guard. Bravo 2, out.
Kodiak 3, we're changing routes. Welcome to the Red Zone.
Watch it down. Affirmative, Marlow. Combat air is fine now. Let's get on the move.
All right, we're clear. Thanks for the call, too. We'll get to that work again.
Alright, dismount the vehicle. We're moving into the field on foot.